top 10 highest paid football players 2019. Antoine Griezmann, following a spectacular performance at the 2018 Russian World Cup, where he led his side to claim the most prestigious trophy in football. Griezmann made the switch from Atletico de Madrid, where he has been for 5 years, to La Liga rivals Barcelona. Griezmann's major sponsor includes athletic brand as well as embattled China tech firm Huawei, Oscar dos Santos. The ex-Chelsea player has seen his fair share of struggles in his career, but he has proven himself to be one of the best in the game of football. His switch to Chinese Super League side Shanghai SIPG saw his weekly salary increase by 4 times. Oscar was instrumental to the Shanghai SIPG side Super League victory, as he recorded 12 goals and 19 assists in 2018. Mesut Özil. Özil's contract extension with English side Arsenal, which will see him at the side till 2021, increased his yearly income to $24 million, twice his usual yearly income. He departed from the German football national side in a controversial manner in 2018, stating racism as a key reason for departing. He had previously faced criticism by German football fans and the media following a picture he took with the Turkey president Tayyip Erdogan. Kylian Mbappé. At the age of 19, Mbappé, now 20, was the youngest to score in a World Cup game and the second youngest player to score in a World Cup final. He dazzled at the 2018 World Cup, where he won the Best Young Player Award and emerged second in the highest goal scorer chart. He was also awarded the League One Player of the Year award following a signed full contract he made with PSG after he played for the team on loan from Monaco. Alexis Sánchez. Alexis' 2018 move to English side Manchester United increased his weekly earning to about $500,000. Though he has had a pretty dismal season, which has seen him struggle with injuries and criticism from fans about his performance, Alexis has scored 6 goals and made 5 assists in 37 games. Andrés Iniesta. The ex-Barcelona and Spanish international player made the move from Barcelona to Japanese side Vissel Kobe in 2018. Iniesta didn't just change his club football team, he also made changes in his sponsorship deal. Iniesta cancelled his 19-year sponsorship deal with Nike before signing with Essex. Iniesta's winry, the Minuto 116, named after the minute he scored in the 2010 World Cup, which helped Spain lift its first World Cup title, is another source of revenue for Iniesta's growing network. Paul Pogba. Pogba proved to be a key player in France's 2018 World Cup win. His 2016 move to Manchester United from the Italian side Juventus at a transfer record of $120 million increased his earnings. Another significant factor responsible for Pogba's high earnings is his 5-year deal with Manchester United, which pays $20 million monthly. Though Pogba is an outstanding player, he struggled under the headship of renowned coach Jose Mourinho, a factor that has been rumored to have a contribution to the latter's departure from the club. Neymar Jr. In 2017, Neymar made headlines after he transferred to PSG at a record transfer fee of $263 million, which made him the most expensive player in the world. He has since then proved his worth for his side and has shown the total amount of $600 million, which would be paid to him both in salary and bonuses, is a good investment. Cristiano Ronaldo. In the race of the greatest of all time in football, Ronaldo is a principal contestant, a 5-time FIFA Player of the Year, and the first player to win the English Premier League, the La Liga and Serie A, and the UEFA Champions League. Ronaldo is known for his extreme determination, hard work, and burning drive for success. He is one of the most influential footballers, especially on social media. Lionel Messi. A 5-time FIFA Player of the Year winner, 6-time European Golden Shoe, Messi has won the La Liga 10 times in several tournaments and accolades. An amazing footballer, Messi has not won any tournament at the national level, a fact which has been emphasized as one of the major shortcomings of his career.